Hello, hello, lads and gals. This is Lord Kicker, and welcome back to another episode of IX Monstrum Nox. I think not. You're not gonna touch me. Can't touch this. Oh, I see another chest there. Just need to figure out how to get up there. Hello, my dude. I'm just gonna take that.
I have detected.
You don't say.
There's something here.
Oh, this is a pretty place. And there's also a chest in here. Night Frost Beauty.
I have detected something.
Man, I'm pissing off a whole lot of things right now, and I'm having a blast doing it. Alright. Pissing everyone off and opening a chest. Okay, I feel like we done pretty good here. My friends. Direction I need go. I mean, I guess I could do. Here we go. We end up this time. Is this a jewel? Jewels? Yeah. This is the quarry we're looking for. Huh, nice place. They say the stones used to build Balduq Fortress were all cut from here. See, all these formations were left over from way back when. Amazing. The area seems to have been more or less abandoned since then. With how long it's remained untouched, there may be less stable footing than we'd like. Then we shall simply have to remain mindful of our steps as we proceed. Alright, let's head in. Heck is that thing? Well, we cut it down. Yeah, that's why I jumped over here. I want it. Cool.
I have detected something.
Oh?
Something's there.
Cool.
I can get stronger still.
I sense a dangerous threat.
There we go. Cut you down to size. Aha, here it is. Dry aged meat. But there must be some way for me to get up there, though.
There's something here.
I feel like these geysers are probably not a good idea to pass through. Okay, I guess we're just gonna keep on climbing this thing. Well, you think you can hit me just like that? You know, that's rather rude. Alright, cool. This is a very interesting place though, I gotta say. Because I feel like I'm just running around in circles. Alright, cool. So, how do we go about getting up there? Yeah. No. Nope. Not here. I need to get up here somehow. Maybe I should give these geysers a try. They didn't seem to do much. Hmm. Ah, here is a way. Not sure how I could have missed this. Well, we're leveling up though, that's good stuff. Hey, come here. Get wrecked, son. Okay.
A treasure chest.
Well. Guess that brought me back a little bit though. All the things I do to get a single treasure chest. Okay. There's a treasure chest up here too, so I need to slaughter you. Alright, cool. We just keep leveling up.
Something's there.
I have detected something.
So have I. Nah. Okay, well, good thing is it wasn't too far though.
Treasure chest located.
Ah, nice. Okay, so this is a teleport spot even. Cool. Might be good to know for later. Okay, so this is where I need to go. So I'm just gonna end off this episode here. I do hope you've enjoyed it, and I hope to see y'all in the next one. Until then, bye-bye.